On the other hand, we are also honored to have the Indonesian Ministry for Health, His Excellency Budi Gunadi Sadikin, who will deliver his remark to guide us in today's session.
In the G20 meetings, we would like only to have three agenda. The first one is global health architecture. Second agenda is energy transitions, and the third agenda is digital economy. And I'm responsible for the first agenda.
Selamat pagi, and thank you for the opportunity of sharing a few thoughts with you today.
Yuk, ini semua lab genome sequence ini dikoneksikan, disambungkan, bisa berbicara satu sama lain. Trust dari lembaga-lembaga internasional. Disitulah perannya kita agar kita bisa menggiring lembaga-lembaga internasional ini agar bisa setuju.